Abel, Abel. Stack pesos on the beat.
This one
goes out to all my writers out there that know this ain't a habit. It's a lifestyle. Come take a walk through the wild side of things, where we started off as toys, graduated being kings. It all started just the writing on the wall. The game has brought so many highs and just as many pitfalls. I can't explain addiction to this type of fame or why. Every time I'm on a train, I gotta write my name. The rush I feel, getting set to walk the tracks. Grab my paint, grab my cats, pull up my knapsack. A bag of gloves, my hoodie and my Scully cap. And once we get started, there ain't no turning back. Gotta familiarize myself exactly where I'm at. So when the boys come, I dig into the mental map. So now I'm running, jumping fences, dipping through the alleys. Shit, I'm lucky, got the ghetto birds out in Cali. We got away, grass the food and back to the streets. An hour later and we back to finish up the piece. Gotta finish that up. You know, if you really love this and it's really your life, you can't just let something go like that. You gonna risk your freedom again to get it done. And that's what we do.
I won't quit, the shit is running through my veins. I can't help it, I'm addicted to the game. I don't care about the money or the fame. It's the feeling that I get, I just wanna write my name. I won't quit, man, the shit is in my veins. I can't help it, I'm addicted to the game. I don't care about the money or the fame. It's the feeling that I get, I just wanna write my name.
I love to see my tag shining in the bright lights. It's all a part of the New York City nightlife. I found the open latches down to the tunnels, dog. It's like an introduction into the underworld. And to the freeway, gotta be my favorite high. I love the feeling when the cars beep rushing by. But we can scale a building, climb the new heights. The way I'm thinking got me knowing that my mind ain't right. Bought me lows, bought me highs, bought me ups, bought me downs. I was lost without the game, now I'm feeling found. I give it so much just to lose it all. Had me stressed out, but back against the wall. Why I risk my freedom, facing penalties? Cause when I'm stressed out, this grab shit my remedy. Rockin' shit forever, that's indefinitely. So when I'm gone, it's guaranteed they remember me.
I'm a guarantee to be remembered in this.